for years, and they're now being reproduced as holograms with a light.
Wow.
And apparently it works. I mean, I don't know. What do you think?
I'd like to see it. I think seeing animals, and if holograms work and they're entertaining and they still get kids to see these, you know, amazing creatures. Then...
I'm with you. I'm with you. Please.
Thank you. Start the week with you.
And another one?
E.
And another?
I.
A consonant, please.
P.
And another?
T.
And another?
R.
And another?
D.
Another consonant?
B.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, S.
Clock.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with T.
Could have another consonant.
X.
And one more.
R.
Could have a vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
O.
And a third vowel.
I.
Another consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
R.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
And the corner?
Can't beat seven again. We've got...
Thank you.
Six small ones, please, Rachel.
Back to your favourite. Thank you, Paul. Six small to start the week. And they are 6, 7, 9, 3, 1, and 2. And the target, 130.
Plus one is 10.
Yep.
7 plus 6 is 13.
13.
Multiply those.
130.
2. 132.
Sevens are 63. Yep.
Plus 3.
Plus 3 for 66.
Times 2.
Perfect. 132. Well done.
Listen and please, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. C.
Another one, please.
V.
One more.
G.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
Another consonant.
L.
One more.
W.
Can I have a final consonant as well, please?
Final F.
But we can't get more than five. It's ridiculous.
A vowel, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. I.
And another.
U.
And another.
O.
And another vowel.
E.
A consonant, please.
M.
And another.
T.
And another.
H.
And another.
L.
And one more consonant, please.
And the last one, S.
Yes, Dr. Phil.
Today I'm going to out...
Well, large ones, please, Rachel, and four of us from anywhere.
Thank you, Peter. Two from the top, four little, and the four little ones are 4, 1, 9, and 8, and the large two, 50 and 25. And the target, 920.
9 plus 4. 13. 50 plus 25 plus 1. 76. Multiply.
And
988. No, I've gone wrong.
50 plus 25 plus 1. 76. Times 12.
How do you make your 12?
8 and 4, sorry.
8 and 4 for your 12, and that gives you 912.
Plus 9.
Yep, 921. What did... I'm...
1-2, Rachel. Rachel, can you manage 922?
Yes, Nick. If you say 25 times 4 is 100, add 9 for 109, times that by 8 for 872, and add the 50 for 922.
Any chronic disease, it was wrapped tightly around the neck. Doctor, going through the adolescent tunnel.
Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. A.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And one more, please.
E.
Consonant, please.
P.
And another.
R.
And another.
N.
And another.
S.
And one more consonant, please.
And lastly, C.
Where are you indeed? What about the corner?
What's the other one you've got there?
They are...
Excellent.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. N.
Another one.
D.
And a third.
R.
And a fourth.
T.
And can I have a fifth as well, please?
N.
Can I have a vowel, please?
O.
Another vowel.
I.
A third.
A.
And a fourth one, please.
And the last one. E.
And five small, please.
Rachel. You can indeed. Thank you for one from the top row. Five little ones. And this time around, your selections four, 10, 3, 2, 2, and 50. The target to reach 175.
Divided by 2
is 25.
Then 4 plus 3 is 7.
Yep.
Times them together.
Perfect. 175.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. S.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
L.
And another consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
M.
And a last vowel, please.
And the last one. U.
You often find sailors in solariums.
Anything else, Susie?
No, it can be solaria, in case people are...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. I.
And another.
E.
And another.
A.
A consonant, please.
W.
And another.
R.
And another.
N.
And another.
R.
A vowel, please.
I.
And another consonant.
And the last one, D.
Bandier and windier often go together.
Mm. Yes,
redrawn.
Monstrous bears that were said to terrorise naughty children.
Vowel, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. O.
And a consonant.
S.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
B.
Another consonant.
K.
One more consonant, please.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
A final C.
One, two.
That was it.
Good meets, Max.
Smokes, yes.
Thank you, Paul. U.
And another.
E.
And another.
A.
Consonant, please.
N.
And another one.
C.
And another.
R.
And another.
P.
And another consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
Quite a few sixes. Quite tricky, this one, Nick.
Thank you.
Two large and four small, please, Rachel.
Of course you can. Thank you, Peter. Two large, four small to finish the day. And this last selection is 7, 1, 5, 9, 25 and 50. And your target, 580...
Plus 7 is 16.
Yep.
50 minus 1 is 49.
50 minus 1, 49.
Multiply those.
Multiply them together for 784.
I've gone completely wrong, haven't I?
583?
It was there, Nick, if you say 50 plus 25 is 75, plus 9 is 84, times that by 7 for 588, and take away the 5 of 583.
Wonderful, isn't it?
He is. If they were going to make a hologram of a countdown champion, they'd make them unstoppable. He's a machine. Yep, you never...